even if it is not 3,600 crores, even if you are going to recover it in the future, when you have children who are, I mean, when you have children who are dying of malnutrition, when you have schools which have only 25% public funding, wherein the rest of the 75% hasn't come, when you have this amount which is seven times the amount which Maharashtra allocates to the rural roads,
this 3,600 crores is less than 3 months of alcohol consumption in Mumbai city. Why don't we abstain for 3 months and build the damn thing, huh? Whatever it is.